day one and Mountain Patriot Services is headed over to do a fence clearing job for a neighbor. The Terminator tree and post puller sure is better than pulling post by hand, especially when those posts are engulfed by heavy brush like these are. So he gets the skid steer and starts using the Terminator to pull the post right up out of the ground so the fence can be moved out of the way. And despite the weather, that did not slow down the fence clearing, and it did not stop our Great Pyrenees from following us over to the field to make sure that we stayed safe while we worked. So the end of day one, it's looking so much better. And this is what day two will be tackling. Getting started on the second section on day two, it is so much better weather. It has cleared off, the air feels like fall, and it is a beautiful day to be doing fence clearing. Most other videos that you see folks doing this type of work, it looks like there are no rocks and they are just out here working in compost type soil. As you can hear, that is not the case in our area where it is so much rock and just boulders. So you can hear the equipment as it hits it. There's no way to avoid it. In this area, there's a wash where there are a lot of large boulders, and in order to prevent tearing up the machine and equipment, he had to avoid part of this, and they will come back and clean this up by hand. And as you can see, this is the huge difference that the right equipment for the right job can make. Thank you for watching. Come back again. Love y'all. Mountain Patriot Homestead, signing out.